Top Smash here. Welcome to the December 8th Spelunky Challenge. Might be 9th. I'm not sure. Anyways, dailies have not been going too well. I tend to throw them really early on. And that has been happening quite a bit offline as well, unfortunately. Hopefully, I will not throw. That's the goal. I think one of my problems is pretty much being too greedy, or like I just want all the gold. So I stay in a level too long and mess around with the ghost or whatever, and it doesn't turn out well. So I'll try not to do that, but no guarantee. Really can't guarantee. There's no way. Oh, wow. I have surprisingly a lot of gold on this floor. I feel like I didn't collect much. But I'm over 10k. That's good. I think I had a like 30k first floor, which was ridiculous. Once, and then I threw it on the first floor, which was the best. So now this floor becomes weird because I have to juggle the torch and a shotgun. Or maybe I don't. We'll see. Maybe if I take the shotgun with me as I progress. Shouldn't be too big of a problem. If I can find my shotgun. Okay, I found my shotgun. Aw, two damage right there. It's horrible. So this is a snake pit level. How do I get into there? Blow up the shopkeeper dead? Do I want to stick around? I think I do. Or at least just go through the, oh my gosh. Snake bit. At the very least. I don't think I need to get the pick. I mean, I could. Actually, I'll go for it. There's quite a bit of gold I can get to the right, just from this. Ooh, a spider. It's all good though. Be getting out of here very soon once I find my shotgun. Make sure we pick it up actually. Oh, there's a bit to the right. The greed mode is still on. Oh, it looks like the ghost appeared on the left side, so I'm good. Make sure to take the shotgun and not the pick, as much as I'd like to be using a pick. But you need the shotgun to take care of shopkeepers. Or scumkeepers, whatever you want to call them. Oh my god, parachute. I don't like parachutes. I don't even have spike shoes, wow. Two jumps? Not bad. No! That could have went better. Definitely could have went better. Luckily, I'm still alive though. I clung to the wall and kind of screwed me over there. Where did I leave the chest? Oh, I left it in a little den. Well, I guess it was. Oh, whole time. Never moved. Whoa. Sorry, damsel. You will have to die to save my life. And it seems like the other shopkeeper killed himself, so that means there's spikes. There are not spikes. Nice bit of gold there from that explosion. Chest. Yes, I do. You will be mine. Bombs, 100% worth it. Now, get the gold included in that bomb. Or included in the package of using a bomb to get that chest. Fortunately, there's no altar to sacrifice those three bodies. Ooh. Snake level. It looks like the giant spider den is at the very top, which I like. I like those spike shoes. I don't really want to fight for them. We'll see how that goes down. Hopefully I don't die from not killing this shop. Okay, good. I really didn't want to do some whip action there. Damsel. Okay, shopkeeper. Other shopkeeper. I'm not going to deal with the other shopkeeper. Disappointing. I think that's the same rank I got yesterday. Oh well. Stuff happens. Freaking shopkeeper just ran right up to me and shot me. Horrible. Oh well. Thank you guys for watching. Leave some comments down below, and I'll see you next time.